Police are looking for a gunman who opened fire on a 4 train in Manhattan, injuring one person. Police say it happened around 86th Street Station just after 2:30 this morning. The victim was taken to the hospital in stable condition. Still no word on what led to the shooting, and so far, no arrests have been made.